be a man, and a man's got to learn to take.
So, welcome to the League 2 Haliburton Volleyball Challenge draw. I've got Danielle here and myself, Valerie. We're also delighted to welcome Dallas, the Haliburton Corporate Gotham captain. Haliburton, as you know, are our sponsors for the challenge, and we're delighted to have them on board. So we'll move straight into the draw just after we give Dallas a task. Whilst we draw the draw for volleyball, we would like Dallas to draw a volleyball. So, Dallas, you have all the tools you require.
Ready,
steady, go. So, we have got four pools for League 2. The first pool has five teams and the further three have four teams. We have two wild cards, so we'll pick wild cards. Danielle has the two here, so I'll pick one and we'll put them into the pools and so on and so forth. You know what we do. So, this one first. Okay, so going into pool A will be wildcard team. Our charity partner, Friends Bunker.
And into pool B will be our other charity partner, Clem.
Into pool C we'll see Anderson and Brown.
Into pool D, ProServe.
Pool A, PWC.
And into pool B, International SOS Aberbeth.
Pool C will be Atkins.
Into pool D, maybe Offshore.
Into pool A will be Atlas.
And into pool B, Clariant.
Who doesn't want to go into pool C?
Themselves out of the competition.
Oh gosh. Swire Oilfield Services, pool C that was.
Pool D will be Quad 204.
Pool A, Champion Technologies.
Into pool B, Dan of Petroleum.
Into pool C will be Petrotechnic.
And last one for pool D is Centrica Energy.
And finally for pool A, we have Synergy. We look forward to seeing you at Aberdeen Sports Village on Saturday the 6th of April. See you then.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.